Newark today, two people were rescued by firefighters from an apartment fire on the 18th floor of the Pavilion Apartments, on Dr. Martin Luther King Boulevard. The two victims were then transported to an area hospital, by EMS. The fire was quickly brought under control. The cause of the fire is being investigated by the Newark Fire Department Arson Squad.